never forget their service to the city, and we'll never forget their families.
All the first responders, we appreciate everything they do. They sacrifice themselves for the city there. And
they're really the backbone of our city.
I mean, I think we have a responsibility as a community to support children and widows of people that put their lives on the line. You know, my best friend is a fireman. I have many policemen in my family.
Answer the call, and what they do is heroic. It's extraordinary. And, you know, these families really benefit in so many ways from the support that this organization gives them. And not just the financial support, but the community that they surround them with.
These people protect me every single day without even knowing who I am. And so I just think it's something that relates to every single person, and every single person, you know, that lives in this country should be grateful for the sacrifice that people make for complete strangers.
I think as New Yorkers in the tragic day of 9/11, what it meant for the city to pull together as brothers and sisters in arms, it's our obligation to make sure that these families are taken care of now and in the future.
I come from a family of firefighters, my dad, my uncle, my grandfather, and I think it's a very important cause, and I'm happy to be here. It's a great event.
These people have been putting their lives on the line for us, the fire, the police, the EMS, every day, and I think it's really important that if something goes wrong, God forbid, there are people that are going to look out for them and take care of their families, and I think this organization does a great job of that.
I don't think that there's a better way to remember and to celebrate beautiful people that we lost than to come together and make a difference and make a sacrifice to help these families, not only today, but in the future. And that's what this charity is all about.
Just as somebody who is personally affected by this, it's a really great organization, and I hope it really continues. And it's really nice to see so many people come out and support.
Tonight, we are very happy to announce that we have already raised over $108,000 for this event. And that's all because of you. So please give yourselves a big round of applause.
My name is Chris Winger.
My name is Mark Messier.
My name is Andy Dorfman.
Hey, my name is Sal Volcano.
My name is Pete Davidson.
My name is Mary Alice Stevenson. Thank you.
And thank you.
And I thank you
for answering the call.